the agility poles and whatever. And he said, but we're gonna do like 5-on-2s and like the square.
5-on-2 sounds good.
Yeah.
Is that fun?
Square, like it's like a square drill, but like 5-on-2. And you don't have to move the corners to pass.
Yo, I got you 3 bucks.
It's just fruit. It's like half an hour.
And it's bad for you.
Oh, yeah, it's nice. Bad. Yo, why are they not missing?
If you're telling, you need someone, you get it.
Spassing, he doesn't realize space. He doesn't realize we picked up on space. We want that.
No, I'm just gonna go straight
into
that. Yeah,
I'm
never gonna do that. That's so weird.
Oh, yo, he started talking to me about the schedule, and he's like, yeah, like, I got the schedule tonight, you should be getting it tonight, and then, which is like, after a whole bunch of gimme games, but I got them in too late. We have 19 scheduled games this season. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Got like 14.
We had 16 scheduled last year, and like, we only played 13. We have 19 scheduled this year, confirmed. He said one of them is against Valley Torah.
Yeah, I saw the schedule.
He said, he said two gimmies that he actually got. What happened to him was our first game of the season. And then he said that should be a win. And then he said, which is all lighthouse thing that Arena was talking about.
Lighthouse.
He said lighthouse, whatever. He said they.
Who's our first match?
Packers. No, he said we should kill them. He said Ben Talila should score in that game. But then he said,
Ben Talila, dude, I'm gonna lose my stuff.
No, and our Saturday night game against Charlotte Hemet is in the Valley game. Not at FCC. It's at Balboa Park. But yo, which one? He said that our second game of the season is the sickest thing ever. You know Oxnard? You don't want to hear this thing ever, then fuck you.
I love Ario.
Yep.
They got the same system.
Gimme.
Good pass, Joe.
Can you even up?
Like so uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Minakov is good at basketball.
How did you not get that?
Mini got locked on that screen.
Oh, Ruby.
Nope. Yeah, that is a bad call. This is a bad call. Getting dead.
This is the only call this guy made the whole game as a carry.
Yeah, look at me. Look at me.
I love calm carries.
Yo, so he's in the second game of the season. This is the most.
Look at his shoes, dude.
That was D Rose.
That is D Rose, actually. He rehabbed pretty poorly from the
We want that. We want that. We want that.
The best call is just to get bored.
Yo, can you not walk in front of my camera?
No.
Hey, G.
Walker, go back.
Why?
Go back.
Really?
Yeah, I can.
Drain it.
Money. Oh.
Shooter! He's got shooting sleeve on the wrong arm. You know he's legit when he has a shooting sleeve on the wrong arm.